Namaskara. Hi all, this is Ramya. Welcome to the Purpose. I hope you all are doing good. And happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. In today's video, I would like to share with you all on the information provided in the social media on increasing body immunity power to fight against COVID-19 virus. Right after the COVID-19 news spread across the world, when it comes to India, in social media, we have received thousands of videos related to increasing body immunity by taking spices like ginger, garlic, turmeric, pepper, etc. No doubt those spices are very essential to our body, and yes, they do increase immunity power. So my request to all the viewers is to know your body type before taking those spices, because each and every one's body is different and it reacts differently to those spices. Example, some may end up with throat infection if you all take the high quantity of ginger, garlic, turmeric and other spices together. And some may get gastric problem as well. So please be careful. At this crucial time, we should take care of our body. And as you all know, body immunity cannot be increased in day one or two. It takes time. My reason for making this video is very clear, that I wanted to convey you all that please take care of your health. And when it comes to the precaution point, the one measure which has been very best is maintaining a social distancing, through which we can avoid spreading COVID-19 virus. So at the end of the video, I would like to tell you all that please stay home, stay safe, use less plastics and save Mother Earth. Thank you very much for watching my video, and thank you for your time.